sense. But quite honestly, bahut bahut mubarak aapko for films today. I think films are something that will never get old, no matter if we are in the digital age or we are in the cinematic age. It's always going to be something which is going to be an expression. I'd like to tell you about this man out here, Hemant. He is actually a beautiful person, and his music makes him a beautiful person. The very fact that he plays the guitar, he loves to sing, I think he can do 36 hours with a smile, because he knows that by the end of that day, he's going to make a song about something or something that he's experienced. But I have to say, Hemant has been one of those friends in my life who've been very consistent. I've known Hemant for almost 10, 15 years now. You don't look it, you look, trust me. And he's just been so consistent in, you know, how he is with people. And, you know, I just wanted to take off on what you said. You know, you said, my father always told me, handsome is what handsome does. And I'm sure everybody knows that. So I would like to say this man is a very handsome man, because he's always, you know, he's always putting his right leg forward to help people out. And I think his music makes him that beautiful, handsome person. So Hemant, congratulations. I wish you all the best. And one day I hope we can jam together. All right. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.